I want to work hard.
I push it this way at all.
And I want to do every job that I'm on the best that I can, the best of my ability.
Nice.
My name is Garrett Book. I'm from Lancaster, Pennsylvania. I'm an ornamental horticulture major at Penn College. And I love it.
There's a root system down there. We're gonna need a bigger bucket.
Yeah, I know.
I love working with my hands, and I have to get my hands dirty. I need to work outside. I learned that about myself before I came to Penn College. That hard work keeps me grounded. Ornamental horticulture is it's a relatively broad field. It's landscaping, it's floral design, it's greenhouse production, nursery production. Specifically, I'm interested in the landscape design aspect of ornamental horticulture. Landscaping, for me, it re-energizes me more than anything.
No, put it honestly, under there like that.
I've seen
and then I like to shake it a little bit.
Yeah, just to see. I mean, that's
a good night's sleep doesn't quite compare to a hard day at landscaping. As we come into the end of the semester here, my fourth and final semester at Penn College, you realize that your classes have been transformed from lecture in the classroom to working almost full time every day, putting in 5 days a week, 8 hours a day, and it's not lecture anymore. It's a pretty big project that we have that'll involve making a walkway through this area, and the centerpiece is an abstract art welded sheet metal surrounded by two seating walls. It's a lot of fun to be a part of, and I think of all my classes, this one gives you the most real-life experience. And I gotta say that every experience here at Penn College has been a terrific learning experience.
Beef rod, or, you know, how do we get this to go?
I'm terrified of heights. I like landscaping.
Landscape design is a very dynamic practice, and that can be from standing on a landscape and looking around, but it can also be at a desk inside using your imagination above all else. You have to be able to imagine what the finished landscape will look like before a single hole is dug. I've enjoyed here at Penn College the friendship with fellow students. You meet people who have the same interests and the same passions as you. Before I came to Penn College, I didn't know anyone under 50 that was interested in gardening and plants. Here, when you can share that passion with someone your age, it's a unique culture. It's very different. Grateful is an understatement. For how I will feel and how I do feel about my education here at Penn College. Years down the road, I will undoubtedly look back and recognize, I think probably better than I do now, how significant my time here has been to my career. I can't express how proud I am to be part of this class, to have met and worked with you, the inspirational students and the devoted faculty. And I am humbled to speak as a representative of this class in the company of such tremendous individuals. It's truly an honor. So be proud of yourselves, every one of you. You deserve it. Congratulations.